und willkommen zurück zum Monatswechsel im Kampf gegen den komischen Roboter. Lights, Camera, Snap, auf this. Do you really want to manage to perish, or do you just need yourself so much? Ha! Ohne Treffer durch. Ich finde die Musik immer noch geil. Aha, ha, wins purring. Well, darling, it's either me or you, but I think we both already know who's going to win. Witness the true power of humanity, star. Okay. Ich hab gerade echt nur. Jawoll! Metatron hat keine Beine mehr. Post dramatically, the audience nods. Then, are you the star? Can you really protect humanity? Okay, das, die Attacke kam unerwartet und unfair. Und er macht nur noch zwei Damage. Und Treffer. Dafür sind die Treffer aber wahrscheinlicher. Post. Hurt Post dramatically. Das ist so easy zu deuten. Sobald man verstanden hat, wie man es machen muss. Hurting your post dramatically, the audience applause. Okay, da kommt noch Blitze von oben runtergefallen, aber. Komm schon, wir kriegen das hin. Das geht gleich reverse. Da und da? Ja, perfekt. Komm schon, letzte Runde dürfte das jetzt sein. Oh, look at these ratings. This is the most viewers I've ever had. We've reached the viewers call-in milestone. One lucky viewer will have the chance to talk to me before I leave the underground forever. Let's see who calls in first. Ich weiß wer. Hi, you are on TV. What do you have to say? Is this our last show? Oh. Hi, Metatron. I really liked you watching your show. My life is pretty boring, but seeing you on the screen brought excitement to my life. I can't tell, but I guess this is the last episode. I will miss you, Metatron. Oh, I didn't mean to talk so long. Oh. No, wait. They already hang up. I will take another caller. Metatron, your show made us so happy. Metatron, I don't know what I will watch without you. Metatron, there's a Metatron-shaped hole in my Metatron-shaped heart. Ah, I see. Everyone, thank you so much. Darling, perhaps it might be better if I stay here for a while. Humans already have stars and idols, but monsters, they only have me. If I left, the underground would lose its spark. I would leave an aching void that can never be filled. So, I think I will have to delay my big debut. Besides, you've proven to be very strong. Perhaps even strong enough to get past Asgore. I'm sure you will be able to protect humanity. Ha. Ha. It's all for the best anyway. The truth is, this form's energy consumption is inefficient. In a few moments I will run out of battery power and, well, I will be alright. Knock 'em dead, darling. And everyone, thank you. You've been a great audience. Ich will nicht, dass der stirbt. Eigentlich war der ganz cool und der hatte coole Mucke. Ist das denn sie? I managed to open the lock. Are you too? Oh my god. Metatron, are you? Thank god, it's just the batteries. Metatron, if you were gone, I would have... I mean, hey, it's no problem, you know? He's just a robot. If you messed it up, I could always just build another. Why don't you go on ahead? Okay, die Türen sind immer noch zu. Das heißt, da wird noch ein Speicherpunkt jetzt gleich, denke ich, ziemlich zügig kommen. Sorry about that. Ich habe mich dazu entschieden, dieses Stottern nicht, nicht mehr nachzumachen. Let's keep going. So, you are about to meet Asker, huh? You must be pretty excited about all that, huh? You will finally get to go home. Okay, da bleibt er stehen. Sie. Ich sag immer er. Wait. I mean, I was just going to, say goodbye and I can't take this anymore. I lied to you. A human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. It takes at least a human soul and a monster soul. If you want to go home, you will have to take his soul. You will have to kill Asker. I'm sorry. Den Teufel werde ich tun. So. Also ich werde ihn garantiert nicht killen. Oh. Okay. 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 Wie lange muss ich hier lang laufen? Oder musste ich in den Fahrstuhl rein? Ich weiß nicht, was in dem Fahrstuhl gewesen wäre. Und. Ha! New home! It's a golden flower. A long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Injured by its fall, the human called out for help. Okay, da ist ein Schlüssel. You took the key and put it... put on your phone's keychain. Azriel, the king's son, heard the human's call. He brought the human back to the castle. Und der Mensch hat ihn dann getötet. Oh, there's a heart-shaped lock inside the box. Will you take it? Ja, nehmen wir. Lock it. There's a worn dagger inside the box. Will you take it? Ach, leave it. Worn dagger inside. Will you take it? Leave, wie gesagt. Item. Heart locked. Lock it. It says best friends forever. Okay. Room under renovations. Over time, Azriel and the human became like siblings. The king and queen treated the human child as their own. The underground was full of hope. Moment, also, so wie ich das verstanden habe, Toriel, also die Ziege vom Anfang, die ist die Frau von Asgore und die haben zusammen einen Sohn gehabt und der hat jemanden gefunden, einen Menschen gefunden und die haben den zusammen aufgezogen, als wäre er ihr Sohn. Habe ich das richtig verstanden? Ich hoffe es. You took the key and put it on your phone's keychain. Also ich versuche hier einfach nur eins und eins zusammenzuzählen. It's a trophy. Number one. Nose Puzzle Champs 98. Komisch, ich dachte, das Spiel wäre von 2015. Es ist noch nicht so alt, das Spiel. You unlocked the chain. Then, one day, the human became very ill. The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from the village. But there was nothing we could do. The next day, the human died. Azrael, wrecked with grief, absorbed the human soul. He transformed into a being with incredible power. With the human soul, Azrael crossed through the barrier. He carried the human body into the sunset, back to the village of humans. Azrael reached the center of the village. There, he found a bed of golden flowers. He carried the human onto it. Diese Ecke war doch eigentlich nicht, oder? Suddenly screams rang out. The villagers saw Azrael holding the human's body. They thought that he had killed the child. The humans attacked him with everything they had. He was struck with blow after blow. Azrael had the power to destroy them all. Aber hat er nicht getan. But Azrael did not fight back. Clutching the human, Azrael smiled and walked away. Wounded, Azrael stumbled home. He entered the castle and collapsed. His dust spread across the garden. The kingdom fell into disappear. The king and queen have lost two children in one night. The humans had once again taken everything from us. The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Every human falls down here must die. With enough votes, we can shatter the barrier forever. It's not long now. King Asgard will let us go, will give us hope, will save us all. You should be smiling, too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? You are going to be free. Moment. Speicherpunkt. Speicherpunkt. Moment. Wo geht der Fahrstuhl hin? Ah, okay. Hätte ich die ganze. Also, die Szene war echt schön. Und ja, ich bin gelaufen, aber nicht. Und Dina? Oh! Sense. Ich möchte mal eben anmerken, dass die Fensterkunst aussieht wie Navi und das Drivers aus Zelda. So. You finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments you will meet the king. Und ja, ich weiß, was Triforce sind, eigentlich drei Dreiecke, die zusammen fünf Dreiecke bilden. Aber ja, das ist halt auseinandergebrochen. Together. We'll determine the future of this world. That then, now, you will be judged. You will be judged for your every action. You will be judged for every XP you earned. That's XP. It's an acronym. It stands for execution points. A way of quantifying the pain you have inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your XP increases. When you have enough XP, your love increases. Love, too, is an acronym. It stands for Level of Violence. Ha! Ich wusste es! Ich wusste es! Erstens, LV steht doch für Level im Endeffekt. Und zweitens, ich habe mich ja vorher schon irgendwo gefragt, ich habe ja jetzt die ganze Zeit keine Love ge ich hab ja, ich bin ja immer noch Love 1. Das heißt, ich wäre der Böse. Aber ich bin doch nicht der Böse. Yes! Haha, ich wusste es. A way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily you can bring yourself to hurt others. But you never gained any love. Because that doesn't mean you are completely innocent or naive. Just that you keep a certain tenderness in your heart. No matter the struggles or hardships you face, you strive to do the right thing. You refused to hurt anyone. Even when you ran away, you did it with a smile. You never gained love, but you gained love. Does that make sense? Maybe not. Now, you are about to face the greatest challenge of your entire journey. Your actions here will determine the fate of the entire world. If you refuse the fight to fight, Asgore will take your soul and destroy humanity. But if you kill Asgore and go home, monsters will remain trapped underground. What will you do? Well, if I were you, I would have to thrown in the towel by now. But you didn't get this far by giving up, did you? That's right. You have something called determination. So long as you hold on, so as long as you do what's in your heart, I believe you can do the right thing. All right. We are all counting on you, Kid. Good luck. Verschwindet er jetzt einfach? Das war so klar. Aber das war so klar. Throne Room. Oh. Die goldenen Blumen. Dumm, die dummen. Oh, is someone there? Just a moment. I have almost finished watering these flowers. Here we are. Howdy, how can I? Oh. I so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea? But you know how it is. Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. You know what we must do? When you are ready, come into the next room. Ich möchte eigentlich nicht gegen den kämpfen. It's a throne. Ah, okay. How tense. Just think of it like a visit to the dentist. Es erinnert mich an den Raum, wo ich gestartet bin. Are you ready? If you are not, I understand. I am not ready either. Okay. Was war die Hardlocker nochmal? Best Friends Forever. The End. Ah, okay. Wow. Cooler Effekt. This is a barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. Continue. Go back. Continue. I see. This is it, then. Ready? Was sind die sechs Seelen? A strange light filled the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. Uh-huh. Human. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Hm. Der hat mein Mercy Bike kaputt gekloppt. Passcore. Check. 80-80. Wow. Talk. Tell Asgore you don't want to fight him. His hands trembled for a moment. Okay. That you don't want to fight him. His breathing gets funny for a moment. Okay, moment. Dog Salad. Oh, fried tennis ball. Blau? Ach du Scheiße, wie soll ich das denn predikten? You firmly tell Asgore to stop fighting. Recollection flashes in his eyes. Asgore attacks drop, Asgore defense drop. Ich habe gerade die Attacke schon verstanden. Er hat einmal blau geschlagen und einmal hat er orange geschlagen. Also ich hätte mich einmal bewegen müssen und einmal hätte ich mich nicht bewegen müssen. Seems talking won't do anything more good. Ja, aber was soll ich sonst machen? Ein Doc-Salat essen. Oh, fällt's ja. Yeah. Verstanden. Er blinzelt und in der Reihenfolge schlägt er auch dann zu. Ach shit. Ja, aber was soll ich sonst machen? Ich greife den nicht an. Vergiss es. Es muss irgendeinen Weg geben, das ohne Kampf zu machen. Ist mir egal. Talk. Ha. Okay, ich hatte also recht mit dem, was ich gesagt habe. Und checken wir nochmal. Ist mir eigentlich egal. Die Attacke ist super schwierig zu dodge. Nee, das ist noch zu früh. Fuck. Nein! Das war super eng. Spätestens jetzt wäre ich getroffen worden. Seems talking won't do anything more good. Jetzt ein Doktor erwarten. Fried Tennis Ball, okay. Shit. Zu spät aufgehört, mich zu bewegen. Talk. Check. Die Attacke ist super beschissen. Ach, kacke, die hat sich anders umgedreht. Hot Dog. Okay. Nein. Check. Okay. Act. Talk. Ich kämpf nicht gegen den. Was soll der Scheiß? Rest of the... Okay. Es muss einen Weg geben, den... Es muss einen Weg geben, dem irgendwie anders zu helfen. Okay, machen wir beim nächsten Part. Also, bis gleich.